I first found out something was wrong during third block at school, and I just had heard that there was a shooter at an elementary school. It wasn't until I got home when I heard the full story, and as I was reading the story, I immediately thought of the first grade class I interned with and just how anyone could possibly do that.